Hello and welcome to Mass Effect Andromeda, Insanity Vanguard, opening the vault on Havarl, or Havarl, I'm not really sure how it's pronounced, anyway. Now, from past experiences, I know that an opening the vault video, usually it's long, it takes a lot of time, it's puzzles, it's fights, so I'm probably gonna edit a few parts out. The skills used are in combat, concussive shot for armor, and of course I'm gonna use an assault rifle this time for armor. I got the Falcon, shotgun, few points into the pistol, starting up, combat fitness, which of course is evolved into hold the line, combat tools for martial arts, every time you hit an enemy or you kill an enemy with a melee hit, you get a melee bonus per hit, and so on. For the biotics, we're using a charge into bastion, singularity, lance to use the shields with no recharge, barrier, offensive biotics, of course into Biotic Warrior for the weapon and melee damage and the whole synergy. And of course Containment, with Event Horizon, combo versus shield and so on. I'm going to be using two different loadouts, one for Charge Singularity Lance, and the other is instead of Lance I picked up a Concussive Shot, just for armor.
Bypassed our security. How is that possible? An alien?
What, like it's hard?
Even we have trouble understanding remnant tech. Only a handful here can operate our own gates. It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that has slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
Reincarnation. The soul that's returned time and again. An unbroken thread. There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
Okay, let me get this straight. Someone could remember the monolith from a past life?
Souls retain within families. An object's heirloom tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past, with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zorai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you... Zorai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
I'll look into this. What have we got to lose, anyway?
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope.
So, reincarnation. I'm just going with it, I guess.
Don't look at me, I'm gobsmacked. Any input, Sam?
Memory transfer, perhaps genetic. It is not like anything found in the Milky Way.
Gives us the advantage.
All shield.
all.
That was nice and fun. A lot easier than the previous fight like that. The difficulty was, of course, insanity.
Got it. Looks like it might have been some kind of glove. Or gauntlet? Smashed, though. Inside studded with contacts. Could have been used for some kind of input.
Now we have to get this Tavos to touch it. That's gonna be fun.
We just want to talk!
They don't seem to be the talking type!
That's teamwork.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Huh.
Look up!
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Now you'll crown that achievement by killing me too. Does that please you, Savage?
Do we really have to go immediately to name calling? Let's just start over. I'm Ryder from the Milky Way galaxy.
I don't care. You're an alien. You cannot be trusted. Tell me why you come here, so I know why I've died.
Really? Can we take the drama down a notch? Two notches? I don't even have a gun up. I haven't. Artifact or heirloom or something. I'm going to set it down, and I need you to take hold of it.
What? And?
Ryder, it's not doing anything.
Wait. There are things like this in the museum on Aya. Ancient Angaran tech. This fits over a hand. Contacts on the inside for myoelectric control of... What did you do to me?
Are you all right?
I know things. The underground monolith. I remember. Pain. Desperation.
I need you to take me there. Please. If you do this, we can save Havarl. Together.
You're an alien. I can't trust.
Then let me try to earn your trust. Please.
Deep beneath the surface, but not far. Meet me here. These coordinates will guide you the rest of the way. Just let me compose myself first. It's here. I just have to. It helps if I steal my mind. I've been here before. Familiar. On three indentations. Palm here. It worked.
Wow.
It was right here, and no one noticed.
The rest of the remnant in the area may have prevented scans from detecting it.
There were remnant machines here. Zorai was able to make them stop.
How did he learn to use remnant tech? It's not like there's a manual.
Zorai watched the watchers. That's all I'm getting. I'm not sure what it means. The others slept. But I stayed awake, unmoving, but seeing, learning.
Sounds like the stasis field around the first monolith. Maybe Zorai was able to shake off the effects. Maybe that changed him.
Here. There's something here. I remember.
Builder machines exhaust me. Mind and body must be engaged wholly or the attempt fails. I can't stop. Without the monoliths, the vault fails. Without the vault, the planet dies. I'm close. Just one more.
The sages got it wrong. Zorai was a woman. That was a voice. My voice. May I have this, Pathfinder?
It's yours. It's always been yours.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder. Organic matter. Ancient. Reads as Angara.
It's Zorai.
She died here, before she could get to the third monolith. This was me. I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith can't be far. Come on.
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is.
How far down does that go?
It's done. You finished what Zorai could not so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept Havarl going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder. You can hack the turret, Pathfinder.
Ugh! So much better when they're on our side. We've got targets!
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
There must be a trick to this. Let's give it a try.
Turret nearby, Pathfinder.
Nice work. Gets us a step closer.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Nice. Puzzle. Okay, but that was too easy, to be honest.
Got it.
The advantage.
2 skill points, nice.
Okay, get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go! They're not happy with us. Thank you. remnant, don't quit! Core's down! Man, it never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Pathfinder Rider, are you there? All our instruments just recorded a surge. What happened?
Vault's back up. We did it.
That's a jest. It can't be. That's not a jest. The vault going through a reset would explain all the readings. I can't wait to hear all about this. Come back to Palab. We've a lot to discuss.
Once again, guys, just a quick reminder, this was on Insanity. The skill used were a combination of combat and biotics. By now my profile as a Vanguard is rank 5, and I just need just a few more points to reach rank 6. Now, let's get on with the video.
An alien, able to use remnant. Never thought I'd see such a thing.
My aunt had a remnant artifact she learned to open and close. But it took her many, many years to achieve it. She was never able to do it reliably.
It
took a great deal of concentration.
Pathfinder Rider, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmus, what are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find.
We all need to find balance, I think.
Apparently, I just walked into a party.
I've learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar want simple solutions, but nothing is ever simple or certain, is it? I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I have to hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
What do your projections say? Is Havarl going to be safe?
We've already seen improvements. They're small, but statistically significant. In time, the planet will heal. There is some space here at Dar Pelev, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havarl's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me.
Anyways, guys, this was Mass Effect Andromeda, Insanity Vanguard, opening the vault on Havarl. Thank you very much for watching and have a great night.